I have just started the Sapphire and the jet system running. They're both currently filling for the main wash. The Zanussi is currently filling up to the wash water level, and the Sapphire is now on the heating phase of the cycle. Service has now moved on to the main wash part and has reached 95 degrees, which is the pre-programmed set temperature for the cycle. This part of the cycle will last 15 minutes according to the instruction booklet.